She's got some nice long hair.
From the Sold Out Arena to see what happens tonight.
That she wears short skirt and a jacket.
The following contest is a five-woman bad opponent's first from Tokyo, Japan. Io Yang from Osaka, Japan. And from Orlando, Florida. And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna.
Ready to go, folks. And across the ring, you've got Becky Lynch, a superstar who knows all about scratching and clawing to make her way to the top of the women's division and WWE.
With the offense. When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework. So, by Becky Lynch.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. Oh, the arm's trapped.
The impact. Defensive.
From behind. A humiliating slap. Oh, my God. Gets all the way.
She earns the big victory here tonight.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
The following contest is a triple. It is opponents. First, from the Rocky Mountains, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 100.
And guys are ready to get this match started. And on the other side, Gretchen has earned him the moniker of a Terminator. The man who is truly a danger to his opponent, Drew's wrestling.
Corey, there are so many variables that are going to get drilled in the face. Gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming. Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and find out of a corner.
Look out! Diving!
Keeping him upright. He's under some heavy pressure.
Great effort, but we'll see if he has any energy.
Reversal! What a counter!
Double underhook.
Future shot! German soup!
Sullivan.
Trap the arm. To the neck.
Yet another counter.
Like they're both somehow like one step ahead of each other.
Every single damn head and off my dream, and I gave everything that I damn well please. I don't care.
Huge flex.
I'm the only one that really want it. I'm the only one that's really got it. I'm just being honest.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy is he exhaust fighting his way off?
But I promise you that I'm going to be the one to work the hardest.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
I promise you that I'm going to get charged. So I'm going to get charged. Can't be guarded. Nah, I'm the one to get charged.
And Sullivan showing such creativity.
Yes, let me get up on it. Yeah, bitch, you got me.
Boom!
What's up? Pour that shit in my cup. We about to turn up. Crazy shit.
Stars in the way.
Sounds like we're sold out. In front of the whole crowd. We just control now.
Tremendous. And Gargano showing such creativity.
Uh-oh.
seen this in a long time, the old air raid song.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Drew McIntyre is getting ready.
Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Big victory for him here in this one.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Opponents first from Adelaide, Australia. The SmackDown from Anaheim, California. Candice LeRae.
And then there's Mandy Rose, who's got the physicality and the brashness to really make a statement in WWE.
She also has the perfection to really make a statement in WWE. I don't know how much that actually affects her ability to win, but Mandy Rose certainly...
Wait, it's unreal!
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, the drop. Ah, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner. Harsh impact. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Not for me. I don't give a fuck if you gotta call a screen.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Wow.
Best lesson I've learned is to keep on searching. Find your and get to work and better take action. So get no serving.
Avoiding trouble there.
So you better clean up your back. So you better raise up the sack and tell the world that you suck on that. Don't come back. Back your legs. Take a trip and don't relax. You hit the switch and just take back. You find your niche and make some breaks. Don't go back. Everybody.
It's time to break. God,
face the breaker.
It's time
to tag in. Live the life you want now. A life you don't doubt.
The face.
Just get your grip out.
Ari is ready here. This is a battle. I love this.
So which one you want?
Nobody does it better.
Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances of this.
Here are your winners, Rhea Ripley and Candice LeRae.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
The following contest is a triple threat. First, from Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., weighing in at 200. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250.
Miss, if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be
another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Nice amateur takedown.
The strongest entities that you can build one-on-one is a common game plan.
Slowest one woman getting out of that one. Beautiful. Randy Blitz.
And Randy Orton just slipped out of harm's way.
Lariat
could mean trouble.
He is in complete control.
LG Dream Show.
legacy with pride.
Yeah, maybe a little overconfidence and cockiness too.
I'd say more than a little.
And then there's Ricochet, who just can't help but impress the WWE Universe.
Ricochet leaps out of the TV screen like a superhero leaps out of a comic book.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes, you have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Exhilarating, exciting, innovative.
All that describes Ricochet.
Targeting the stomach.
And Ricochet.
Whoa! Shoot it!
Lightning fast reflexes. I
don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's tip. He's lost some of his win now. He planned for this and can still rally.
Screw what we're told, we can't.